gunshot wounds, lacerations, and evidence of blunt trauma. Whoever did this is thorough.
These are some nasty motherfuckers we're dealing with. Proceed with extreme caution. We still don't know what's in this building.
Some nuts tripped the gates. Building is in lockdown.
Sergeant, find some way to get these doors open and the lights back on.
Listen up. We've got live Delta Force in the building. They pulled up on the third floor in a security office. I want your team up there now.
Yeah, well, we're not going anywhere till we get these gates up.
Jen, stow it.
Just saying.
Then get the gates open. We don't know how much time they have left.
Fire. These must be the bastards that killed the civilians.
This is Delta Force C Detachment. Do you copy? Does anyone copy?
Roger. What's your sit rep?
We're on the third floor. They've herded us into a security office. I don't know how much longer we can hold out.
Copy.
Pick up the pace. Delta Force isn't gonna rescue itself.
What the fuck are these guys?
These guys are definitely not replicas or associated with ATC. They must be mercs of some kind. I want to know who hired these guys and why. Find me some answers.
Thank you.
down. chance of a data dump on my end. What's going on?
End of messages.
Found Delta Force. Repeat, we have found Delta Force.
What took your ass so long to get here? If it weren't for that turret there, we'd be dead.
ASAP.
I'm already on it, Captain.
What's the sit-rep?
Grim. This is all that's left. These guys, whoever they are, they're good. Came out of fucking nowhere, took out most of my crew. How are you three gonna take them on?
That's classified.
Any idea what it is they're after?
Not a clue.
We're gonna have to recon the entire building.
I'd like to get my men out of here first, if you don't mind.
What's the status on the medevac?
The Black Hawk is on its way.
This should do it. Damn, look at that.
This is not good. Hang on, what's this? Put it on the main screen.
Give me the encryption codes, and this'll stop.
I can't do that. I just can't. I can't.
You mean you won't, Mr. Bristol.
You ran Perseus for Harlan Wade. And I know you have the encryption codes. No, it wasn't me. I swear, I don't have the codes.
The decryption code, Mr. Bristol. The code. How can I be more explicit,
I've already told you, I don't know what you're talking about.
We're gonna take synchronicity with or without your help, Mr. Bristol. Make it easier on yourself. Cough up the codes.
Synchronicity was an event. There's nothing to steal.
You're gonna recreate the event. You'll need her for that. And she's someplace you'll never find her. Pray you don't.
We'll decrypt the data ourselves.
We're being watched.
Kill everyone in the building.
That was one mean-looking son of a bitch.
We've got to move these men out of here and fast. Sergeant, hold them off while we get the wounded out.
Don't look so worried. Just get on that turret.
Dump the whole squad.